That was the last time I wore these shoes.
Yes.
3 years ago.
You wear them on purpose.
I was talking with Juvenile, actually. It was his idea and my idea together to do a hometown throwdown. And we got together and I said, maybe if I do the hometown throwdown, we can have more people that's not on tour with us. Partners in Crime, Jubilee, Juvenile, Manny Fresh. You know, people like that. And I just wanted to put that together and celebrate our hometown. So fine. I said, look out, brother. Let me get further, a little close to the one I love.
Anything better than the opposite sex, they must have kept it up above. You're doing throwdown after throwdown after throwdown. How can you keep throwing down so often?
Well, that's what we do, you know, we throw down. But I've been, you know, that's all I know how to do, playing all these second lines for 4 hours a day in the streets of New Orleans here. So being on stage is a different type of energy. But, I mean, we just love to play music. I've never done anything else, so without music, I'm always lost. We just love playing at the end of the day. I wanted to bring in an outsider that appreciates the music as much as we do, and I thought it would be great to have Michael Fronte.
Okay.
I'm a big fan of him, and he loves New Orleans, and people from here love him, and he's influenced by our style of music. You know, everybody's influenced by something that's coming from New Orleans, so I know he's familiar with the Nevilles and Meters and things like that, and you can hear influences of everything New Orleans and a bunch of people music. Kind of like a gumbo, but from a different place.
Yeah. You know, Friday's National Gumbo Day, by the way.
Oh yeah? Who makes up all these? Na-na-na-na. Na-na-na-na. Na-na-na. Na-na-na-na. Na-na-na. And I'll play here with some of my family, Orleans Avenue. I brought Cyril Neville in here for the first time he ever played in there. And I was like 17 or 18, something like that.
That's insane.
And, yeah, Rebirth, they play it first time with us here, so there's a lot of history in there. If you're ever here, y'all gotta check out these guys, the New Breed Brass Band. All over the world, I send people here to see the New Breed Brass Band every Wednesday night. They're gonna be on the throwdown.
I've got a chance to work with everybody in different genres of New Orleans. If that's New Orleans R&B and New Orleans hip-hop, rock, metal, whatever that may be. And I'm friends with these guys. I don't know, but I may be the first band that Partners in Crime ever played with a live band. And then we invite Juvenile. We all grew up on their music, and as we got older, we're like, man, we want to work with those guys. We never thought that it would happen because they're in a different style of music. But at the end of the day, the underlying matter is that it's all New Orleans music. And they were excited to play with us, and we were excited to play with them. So it's just a wonderful thing for me to be able to bring those, my friends, with me. Cause I know I got a different audience than them, and they have a different audience than me. And it's just, we just introducing one another to each other's audience. And I have a lot of people that come from out of town, and I think that they should know about all of New Orleans.